I just got my Vega. The first thing that I'm going to do tonight when I get home is I'm going to play Prey with it.
I'm really looking forward to Far Cry 5. You know, since the teaser, that game looks stunning.
For quick shoot 'em up fun, I'm really looking forward to Quake Champions. RX Vega is going to play all of those titles really, really well.
For a gamer, stepping up to a Vega card is like having terrible vision and putting on a pair of glasses for the very first time. Like, you thought you were seeing before, but you weren't.
You take a top-line product, and the price-to-performance value there is just amazing.
Yeah, I can't wait for Vega. As soon as, like, you guys release one, I want one in my hand.
With 240Hz and FreeSync on, it felt like I was in the game again.
You know, there are 200 features in Vega. We put into the architecture the building blocks that will shape our next 20 years.
We know that there are gamers out there that want us to push the envelope. They have high expectations for us, and so we set the bar incredibly high. We want to be able to dream, and AMD lets us do that.
You should choose and care about Vega if you want to make sure that your games are being played the way they were meant to be.
Turn up all your quality settings. Run your games in their fullest glory. Get a glass with FreeSync. And the best GPU to drive that is Vega. That's it. That's the simple answer.